Oh, wait. Ha! My mic was still muted. Rip. Welcome, Top Hat Cat. I have been so freaking excited for this, for Dead Island 2 ever since Riptide and the original Dead Island remastered. I am... I've been wanting to play this game so long! Alright.
Identify as human!
Where the hell did you come from?
Long Beach. I gave up my seat.
It's gotta be 20 clicks. Through them?
Can you catch me?
What up, Jeff? Welcome to the stream. I am jittery with how excited I am to play this game. Friggin' love the Dead Island series so much. They had plenty of time to make it great. I'm judging by the intro so far, it is... Ugh.
There better be food on this flight.
I intentionally did not watch any of the early release
streams
or videos of it. I didn't want to ruin anything.
God, you're Emma John, right? And Robert Steele? Can I get a selfie?
Is everyone happy? Come see, we have a bunch of
passengers. She always likes surprises.
All right, let's see who we're playing as. We got Jacob. Attacks minor damage boost when attacking in quick succession. Jacob's critical hit. When stamina is low, get a moderate critical damage boost and regain stamina. Got pretty good all around, low resilience. Okay. Got Bruno. Critical damage. Carla. Oh, I like her already because she's enthusiastic about it. She's just vibing. Minor damage boost, she has low crit, but high resilience. Got Danny. Caffeine fiend. Low health recovery, high stamina. And Ryan. Low agility, high toughness. Alright, who should we go? I can make Danny worse. No.
I can fix her.
Oh, we got one more. Amy. Oh, she's the runner in the intro. Yeah, she's pretty low all around. Alright, who should we go with? I'm gonna let y'all pick. So she regains stamina when throwing weapons and gets only a minor damage boost when attacking isolated, so should be good for like sneaking up on him and stuff. Mosh pit ability. Let's see here. Who was that? Harla. Of course. The overly enthusiastic one. Damage boost when close to multiple zombies. And toughness boost when health is critical. So she's just going in and fucking everybody up. Alright, we're going with Carla. I liked her too, just for that face. She's just having a great time with this. She's just vibing. I was kind of leaning towards her as well. Bandage.
Need some meds. Make it.
There we go. Get the med kit. Get it. Get up. Man, they're just throwing us right into this.
Time to
go. Gotta get out.
God damn.
Someone else made it.
Charging battery.
Hello? I don't think they made it. Just a wild guess.
Need to smash through this crate. Weapon, maybe?
Where do we go? Oh, there we go.
This might be useful. I'ma keep it.
I'ma keep it. When did we pick up a flashlight? Nice. I don't think he enjoyed the Taco Bell buffet. Why is it called a restroom when I'm fighting for my life in here? Oh, shit.
Fuck. Enough of this. There.
Will you stop firing those bloody flares?
What?
Stop. What was that?
There's something in the plane. Stay back.
Whoa, 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 we're good. You guys okay?
Just a few bruises. I think we got lucky. I'm Michael.
Carla.
Oh, this is fucking tremendous.
Emma, darling, I'm so sorry about Robert.
Calm down.
Why? I mean, this is all his fault, the selfish wanker. If you stop standing there and find me some fucking shoes.
Yo, dude, you got blood coming out of your ears.
What?
What?
I can't hear you. I got blood coming out of my ears.
Well, I mean, what are we going to do?
Get moving?
People, this is Emma Jaunt.
Wait, really?
Of course you know what a huge star she is. Romero winner, no less. We need to get her home to safety.
Aye, what is that?
Careful.
Easy. Hey, hey.
My wife.
Dude, I don't think she made it.
We gotta move her.
She just knocked out.
Let's go! Teamwork!
Michael, help!
Oh, yeah. Teamwork makes me so fucking hard.
Lift!
It's too heavy!
It's too heavy.
I think they're getting closer.
Ugh.
We need to go.
Lift with your back in a jerking, twisting motion.
I mean, perhaps we should stay.
Darling, the world needs you. They'll protect them.
Oh, I see.
Okay, Michael, if you're sure. Here is my address in case you change your mind. Good luck.
Yeah.
I like how there was a pen on paper sound, like a notebook sound for writing on the back of my hand.
Rich people, man.
Another survivor.
Hello?
Oh god, we already in the quick time.
Out of my fucking face!
All right.
They do die. Okay. Need a new weapon.
What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Got me a hammer.
Knock that burning wheel down, I'll fry them all.
Damn.
Whoa, this is a rush. Okay, gotta get back to the others.
Oh, I guess we're just oh wait, yeah. See if we can get this guy.
On the road soon, Carla. You got this. Hey.
Shit, man!
Oh, God. How the fuck did this happen? It's not meant to be like this.
It's okay.
Yeah, well, it
I
is.
Got you.
So, too bad.
Here.
What's that? Alcohol?
Hey. Can you hear me?
Oh, you're thirsty.
You all right?
Here's
I'm
some
gonna
bourbon.
Give you some water, okay?
What the madre? Oh, motherfucker.
What'd you do that for?
Damn, she got them strong legs.
New plan. 66 Alpine Drive.
Oh. don't see what the apocalypse is all that bad. LA looks exactly the same as it usually does. Average LA day.
Vamos, Carla. Where in Bel Air am I? Bel-Air.
Alpine Drive. Oh my god, we gotta go all the way over there? Okay. Fine.
70 Alpine Drive. So, if I head through here, I'll come out next to Emma John's place. Need a breaker.
We got wood, and we got a piece of rebar with some concrete on it. The ultimate weapon.
Let's try this. Circuit breaker. This should work.
We got it. Pipe wrench.
Good
they better
for
go thin
stuff.
Diesel on these bins.
Gotcha. They'll never get through me.
Pipe wrench. Yeah. Neither side. Okay, so let's go over here. No. Parkour? Parkour. No parkour. What do we got?
Another way in.
Saw that coming.
Yo? Hello?
Hey, yo?
What a mess. Not
gotta make sure.
Oh, magnetic lock. Anyone in there?
Into the panic room. Alright, how do we get in there? My guess there's a button hidden somewhere. Right? That's how it worked. That's how the panic rooms work. Fuck the office chair.
Whoever designed this.
Rip.
Nothing personal, dude. Key card. Oh, you guys had a bad time, huh?
This is a terrible panic room.
Oat-based protein. Oh, yeah.
No, no, there's no guns. They all got banned, remember? Guns aren't real. Repeatedly kicked the shit out of him. Certified California moment.
Place should be out back.
What the hell? I'm not connecting Alexa to my game. That's no. Why? Nothing in here.
Ooh.
Oh.
Really? Sword time.
Yeah.
Sword.
See, I knew there was a reason to break things. I totally didn't do it just for no reason. I knew that was gonna happen.
It's fine. It's
near
fine.
The. Come on.
Give me all your shit. Why that got glue by the workout pinch? Can I just, yes, I can.
Yeah, I'll take disaster supplies.
Disaster relief, disaster supplies, pipe wrench. Sounds about right.
Ugh, burning up.
Wait, hold on. There's gotta be more stuff. Yes, there is. Wait, this is the way I'm supposed to go. That means the other way has secrets!
Gotta go back the other way now. This is the way I came from, right? Yeah, this is downstairs. Okay. So that means this way is secrets. Oh, damn. Alright, let's go this way first. Nothing. I feel like that's actually the way I'm supposed to go. Drinks. Give me all your shit. Oh, okay. I could totally climb through this. Come on.
Don't feel good.
It's okay, you're only dying. Don't, it's fine. Alright, we're back out front. Is there a fuse in the garage? No. No, there's not. Okay, see you later, Chef. What we got?
Need a code.
Ah, dang it. Okay, so that's where you would connect the Alexa to.
Let's see what I can. This ain't it. Where's this code? There we go.
All right, what else is here? Protein bar. Energy drink. We need to find that fuse. Hey, yo, what up, Rhino? Where the hell did they put that fuse at? I want the secret room. Okay, back there.
Oh, right.
Mmm, cake. Sploosh. All right, nothing in there. Fuck is this fuse at? Inside the mansion. Is it outside the mansion? That's locked.
Merda. Come on.
Got money. Alright, what do we got? Battery. Battery generator. Ah!
Charge complete.
Battery generator. What is the point of that?
Getting zapped would be bad.
Like, you use the battery to run a generator to power another thing. Just use the battery! Oh, I can't pop it.
California logic moment.
The protein bars are named Health Plus. Alright. What do we got? What we got? What we got? What if we... out of here. We turn it around. Okay. Nothing. Useless. Hey, that doesn't work. But how do we get into that downstairs? Where the hell is the fuse?
Who's out there?
Carla, from the crash.
Oh, okay. Come in.
Menos mal. My head is gonna explode.
Oh, we better pass the fuck out.
Just need a hold.
Get in! It's crazies everywhere. It's a miracle you didn't get bit. Ew, is that?
What, ew? This is actually very cool and badass.
Get away from this house! You fool!
Ray, what are you devil? Doing? Give me the gun!
No! You have been bitten! You will turn, eat us, I know. I've seen it now. Get away!
Freya! They were at the crash. I invited them. Just give me the...
No! I will not have this devil in my house!
Your house! You may have snuck your whole family in the moment I was gone, but this is still my home!
Ma'am, where did you get that gun
abandoned.
That I guarantee, contains more than 10 rounds?
So
this is California. That was banned. I'm gonna have to report you to the police.
Take it, lady. I'm going to sleep now.
Emma, we've got a problem. Our friend here has been bitten.
What the bloody hell does that mean?
It means they will turn into a beast. We must kill them.
This is not a fucking movie. I'm not killing them.
It's definitely not my job description.
Oh,
God. Are they turning? Oh, we're going to be sick.
Shoot them!
Roll credits.
say something.
No bullets in me.
Michael fainted and the gun went off. Fucking idiot almost hit me.
Yo, help me out here. I feel great. Regular old Carla.
You do seem better. And the bite's healing too. But you're staying locked up.
Fever's gone. That proves
it proves nothing, okay? I mean, people are eating each other out there, and no one knows anything about what's going on. And I can't get hold of my agent or my manager.
Hey, I'm vegetarian. I'm not eating nobody. Like, just looking at a pork chop makes me gag.
Nice try. But trusting people never worked out too well for me.
Emma!
Can I ever get 2 minutes away from here?
They're surrounding the house. They're trying to get in.
Seriously, let me out. I can
Shit.
Help.
Okay, they're toy cuffs. Just press the button. Come on.
Wow.
Hey, girl.
They locked me up with kinky cuffs. Oh, shit. Abilities? What are the abilities? Skill cards which are found or earned while playing the game. The deck is how you create and tweak your playstyle by choosing which skill cards to equip. Nice. To be used, a skill card has to be equipped in an unlocked skill slot, which comes in four tiers. Slots are unlocked as you progress through the game. A slot can hold any card from its corresponding tier. Okay. First tier abilities are your bread and butter combat moves. They're auto-equipped as you unlock them by playing story quests. Look, you've already unlocked your first ability. You can swap them out anytime if you find others you prefer. Skill tiers. You've unlocked a new survival skill tier slot. Select to equip your first survival skill card. Survival skills help you survive longer against zombies. Slayer skills will help you slay zombies. And Newman skills, well, you'll find out. All right. Selecting a skill slot shows you all your skill cards that can be equipped in that tier. In this case, survival skills, and the details of how they work. Pick the best skill that suits your playstyle. All right. Cool. Wait, is there a second one we got? Brick wall, block, attacks, and quick success for a moderate boost of toughness and force. Block or dodge regains health. Yeah, I like that one. Oh, it's locked. Give me your stuff. Listen, I know you let me in here, but, too bad I'm robbing you. It's California. Everything that is yours is mine. What's yours is mine, and what's mine is mine. You can wait down there, right? I'll just be a minute. I'm sure the screaming's nothing. Oh, they took my weapons.
They're getting closer.
What do we do?
Let me at them.
Are you sure?
Take the gun.
Keep it. I'm getting up close and personal.
Oh my God.
About to kick their ass.
Hey, wait. Move aside. Wish me luck.
What are you at? Let me at him. Oh yeah. This is the best thing. This is the best part of Dead Island. Is the fucking drop kicks. Come here, waiting. can't run backwards though, which is one thing I hate about games nowadays. Alright, is there anything else here we can use? Nothing? Okay. It's fine, I guess. I'll just handle this myself. Come here!
Okay, I see the problem. We gotta close that gate.
Oh shit.
Ah, come on. Out of juice.
Or the circuit breaker.
No breaker. But these rich people gotta have spares. Spares go in the garage.
You alive? Hey! Hey you! You up? I think he's dead. How about you? Nope. Dairy can. Oh, it's water. I mean, I guess. It would've been cooler if it was gas, though. Ah! Useless!
You don't need to be on.
Wait a minute. Give me that jerry can. I got an idea. Excuse me. Coming through. Nice, it actually works. That's awesome.
I think I might be good at this.
That's awesome. You can actually use the water to conduct electricity. Yeah, they're dead.
Others?
I splattered them all over the concrete, made a the Jackson Pollock painting out of them. Hiding.
That was incredible! You guys should have seen me!
Thank you for going out there. God, this is beyond insane.
I mean, I don't know how to do this. I'm not supposed to die here.
At least you'll die with me, Emma.
I'm fantastic.
No, no, what I mean to say is you're not dying. Not with me around.
Fantastic.
Now, since the health of our possibly undead friend here is... We can't verify that, okay? Since your health is in question, we need a lead, person here. A lead protector. And Emma, I will be your protector.
Gross.
Come on, get in.
You got no shot on this 8-ball. Lose the cue.
Yeah, okay.
Don't touch her!
Sam!
You hear that 8-ball line? I saw the cue and nailed it. You're shocked, I get it. I couldn't exactly call ahead.
No. Or call any time in the past 15 years since you popped out to the store.
I think we should talk about this later. I'm here to get you out
please,
of
here. Emma
went
is
out
a
for
huge
milk and cigarettes.
Star. Her fans are probably crowdfunding for her rescue right now.
Yes, again. City's locked tight. Being famous don't count for shit. Lucky for you, I've been through this before.
Nobody's been through this before.
Guess again, again. This zombie shit happened twice already. All got covered up. But I survived. You wanna know how? I'm immune.
Big deal. So are they.
Say what?
This motherfucker.
This motherfucker. So,
this motherfucker.
You're not special, and we're doing fine. Thanks.
I'm immune?
You still need me. I killed more zombies
I'm
than you
immune?
Got.
Shot.
So what exactly is your plan for getting us out of here?
I'm immune!
Still working out the details. We don't need him.
You know you do.
I'm immune! Fine, you can stay. Everyone else has moved in, so why not you?
She did it. She said the line from
I'll
the trailer.
Show you where you're sleeping. This way.
What does he mean being famous doesn't count for shit? How ridiculous!
So cool.
Oh, we got a new card. Oh yeah, the jump kick. Using a med kit triggers a forceful explosion. Wow.
I need to talk to our zombie expert.
All right.
Sam and John were talking
about. Oh, it's locked. Okay, that's fine. Just go fuck myself.
This couch was hand-stitched by blind Andalusian monks. My dog slept on it before Robert shot him. I'm sure you'll be very comfortable.
Damn, girl.
Tomorrow,
okay.
I will say a prayer for you, but today...
Sam, we're both immune. We gotta spread the word.
Sure, if you want to get dissected.
Come on, we'll be VIPs.
RIPs. Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
I ain't just sitting around with you guys. I'm getting out of this city.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
I know how to take care of myself.
You don't know shit.
Epic Games moment.
Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic. Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
Got mechanic covered. And I prefer Bruce Lee, anyway.
Alright. It's your ass.
Alright.
Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete. Okay.
I like
this
it.
Is how you give it some spice. You'll need parts, though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
You really walked into a zombie apocalypse just for Emma?
Should never have left her. It was just... Alright. Use the workbench, and let's get cooking.
Alright, what we got? Machete. Customize mods. Electrify, yes. What do we got? What is this perk? Okay. The last one's locked. Okay. Can we repair? Wait. What does it take to repair it? Nothing? Free repairs? I like it. I don't really like the hammer, so we're gonna get rid of that. Rebar, wood, don't care. Upgrade this. Oh, we can't. Let's see. Pipe wrench. We'll keep the pipe wrenches just for throwing. Alright.
Nice. You hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay hit.
Thanks, man.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need.
Alright, what you got?
Some of this meat is bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time, you give me something in return, huh?
Okay. What you got? So? A hatchet, hammer, splitting axe. Ooh, I kinda like that. 103. Blueprint, yes. Meat. Give me the free shit.
Not all. Okay. Appreciate it. The guts of the
drive. Tools, parts, keys.
Need to talk to Emma.
Okay. Where's Emma? Upstairs. They even put it in the squeaking walking across the floor. In my shoes. Hold on, Emma. I'm coming. I gotta talk to you, but I gotta take all your shit first.
Am I going to end up in some dead fun's stomach? You won't let that happen, will you?
Got the zombies down there trying to get into somebody's house.
If I'm immune, I gotta tell the authorities.
Sam doesn't trust them.
I can't stay here forever. No offense, it's pretty nice.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
Yeah, with that attitude.
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. Might as well put wheels on a coffin.
Fucking rad idea.
There's millions of those things out there, just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out, and everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
Come on, this is loser talk. Where's the evacuation center around here?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel, if Robert hadn't made other arrangements.
You still pissed at the guy?
Our marriage was just PR, okay?
I get it, girl. I'm gonna find this helper in hotel. Thanks.
Hey. Thanks.
Don't forget your friends if you do find a way out.
You're not my friend. I'm gonna forget you. What's your name? What? Oh.
Anything like it. It's completely
what? Oh. give, give, give. Shouldn't have let a kleptomaniac in your house. Hotel. Just saying.
See if the army's still there.
Yes, yes, good. Good, exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately. Okay?
You got it, bud.
Sure. No, I don't want to tie smart shit to my game. I don't care. No. Nope. Oh, well, it's this way. The grits? Lore, perhaps? Nope. Can't just bash doors open. Got it. Oh. Back over here. Okay. Box. Interesting. That jerry can holds a lot of water. With landscaper's keys.
Evacuation center this way. Gotta be the Halperin Hotel.
Hey. We're getting a lot of fuse boxes and not a whole lot of fuses. What?
Mierda.
God damn. Give me that. Nailed it. Drop anything good? No. Okay. Alright, I don't know what this battery is for, but we better find out. I'm taking it with me. That's what it does. All right. Yes. I fucking. Yep. Ah, it broke. Okay. Nailed it. Meant to do that all the time. Meant to do that the whole time. I knew that would happen. Battery. I'll leave it there. Okay.
Hello? Are you still out there? Hey, can you hear me? Hey!
Hey, I'm here. Don't have a heart attack.
Ah, good. Finally, some life out there. You're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you. Say, you seen another kid out there?
Another kid? No.
Damn. Must have thought I was shooting at her and got spooked. Listen, if I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out. Just watch out for the other trespassers. They might. Hey, get out of there, you scourge of a Satan!
Can't leave them to fend for themselves.
Yeah, they might have free stuff I can take.
Whoa, mierda! Crap. Gotta deliver the bad news.
See, already worth it. Oh, that's locked.
Where was my invite?
Damn. All right.
Thank you, kid. You find that girl?
Sorry, Grandpa. They got her.
Son of a bitch. Well, I say it's about time we send these party crashers back to hell.
I like this guy.
This is for the girl, you mealy mouth punks.
You handle those, Grandpa. I'm gonna look around for stuff to steal. We got over here. Hammer. I got some nice moves of completely avoiding the situation. Alright, where's some electricity? The blood. What's that game? Visceral cleanup? Don't worry, I'll make it look pretty for you, Grandpa. Gotta do a little cleaning out here. This is now Power Wash Simulator.
Biggie. some damn fine work. Hey, get over here. I need to talk to you.
Hello? I'm here. Oh, there
you
go.
It's a damn shame about that girl, but I'm sure you did what you could. Curtis Sinclair's the name. Did a bit of acting in my time. Ask your mother, kid. Pleasure to meet you in these dark times.
No way. Yeah, I've seen your movies. Papa watched them all the time.
Listen, I need help. Years of doing my own stunts means, well, the old hip won't survive this drop. I need to get my chairlift to get down, but the power in the house is gone kaput.
No sweat. I'll get you out of this. What do you need?
Check the connections down at the end of the yard. See if the problem's there. Now, if you can get things running, I can buzz you inside. Godspeed, kid.
That's a common problem. That's what I'm talking about.
Keister in here. We're not out of the woods yet. Gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Well, luckily, the lift rail looks sturdy. Power it up, and I'll take my chances. Well, either my ears are playing tricks on me, or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway. Steady, baby. We wanna hit the zombies, not the kids.
Oh,
favorite maiden of the zombies to save us all time. Oh, for all the give that cowardly little shit the beating he deserves. And to think I said they wouldn't catch me dead in that chairlift.
Oh, God. Hurry up! Can't rush the classics, but I will!
Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Papa's definitely watching up there and wishing I'd asked you to sign something.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
Pretty bad, but there's places if you know where to go. There's a bunch of others at Emma Jaunt's right now.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give them a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
Oh, you mean the husband? He's the reason I'm here right now. Got zombified, beat some people, and then the plane we were in trying to get out of here got shot down.
He's dead. Damn shame, the son of a bitch owed me money. Oh well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid. Thanks again.
Sure you don't want me to walk you up the hill? There's zombies everywhere, you know?
Watch your tongue, kid. I'm old, not senile. Nicky here will make sure I get there just fine. You'll see. Now get.
All right, are all the doors open yet? Yes, they are. All right, what do we got?
Oh, you are
slaughtering cleaver. Oh yeah.
What else we got here? Fabric. Oh, it's back there. Okay, let's try the other way. Bonk. This is a safe key. All right, where are you keeping the key, old man? There's his garage key. Where's the keys, old man? Got here. gain extra health, steadfast, safe place. Oh, I guess we don't have that unlocked yet. For a slot to actually have it. That's fine. I guess.
Curtis, where's the keys? Where's the keys, Curtis?
I would imagine I have to find them somewhere. This hammer. I kicked it into exploding. All right. Come here. Ah, fuck. I was not paying attention to my health. Well, first step. You're gonna have to loot this place all over again? No, good. Sit down. Scaffolding pole fucks. Oh God, there's a lot of them. Bait 'em through the power lines. What?
God damn it. Where the hell are we now?
I Why the hell are we all the way back here now? What the shit? Listen here, motherfucker. Oh, it's because I've been using very low power items. There we go.
That's all I am, it's just background noise. That's fine. See how it is.
Steel pipe. Number one thing we need for disaster relief. Gotta keep everyone in line, you know? That to light the oil on fire. Probably makes sense. Not pick up a battery that is actively arcing everywhere. Give me the weapon. Fine. Do it myself. anymore, right? Yes.
Hell fucking yeah! This is sweet!
No, don't leave! Where the hell's the mailman now?
I should check my map. Don't want to get cornered in some A-lister's backyard.
Where's the man? Find the mailman somewhere.
Dead end. Try again, Carla. Uh-huh. Shortcut this way.
I had a backyard like this. Be amazing. Definitely fit through there. Opens from the other side, or I could just do that. Go for a swim. Here for sympathy. This isn't scripted. This is from the heart. Just take the evacuation seriously. It was a mistake. I shouldn't have joked about it. I love you all. Yeah, definitely not scripted at all. Yep. Makes sense. Typical streamer's house. Stuff to steal, stuff to steal.
Golf club.
All right. My machete is broken and my office sword is broken. Golf club. Oh, it's a multi-streamer house. Sense. Get over here. I'm not saying it's unhealthy, but I think we might have heart problems with how many energy drinks we are consuming. From either side, it opens through the window.
Hey, what's up, Goldies?
Hey, what's up?
Watch this! Episode number 100! Can you believe it?
It's insane. How did we get here?
No idea. Ask our Goldies.
What I actually want to ask our G-Crew is, have you guys been on that new urban rumor thing?
What rumor thing?
Oh, check this.
brain eaters.
Yeah, right. Sounds like they've got yours already.
Oh, come on, hear me out. So I was at the bar.
Dude, you right?
Well, I think the rumor is true. Come here. Get up, you're fine. Come here, I wanna play some pool. Or some bowling. Go. Oh well. Well, I know I'm supposed to go overall, but I figured there'd be more stuff to know.
Back on track for this hotel.
Bus drivers just barred off from everybody riding. Sounds about right for Galley. I mean, it's healthy for me, of course, but, you know, I don't think most people can eat that many energy drinks or drink that many energy drinks. Just a wild guess. Out of the hotel. Sure. Why not? Let's go.
Hi, I'm Carla, and I'm immune. Perfecto. Just gotta find the Halperin Hotel.
Shuriken. All right.
Ay, the soldiers at the Halperin better not be infected, too.
Bench here. Can repair my crap. Club, cleaver. Upgrades. Nothing. Enhanced and lightweight. Increases attack speed, but reduces force. Yes, a 12 pack of monsters is always a good idea. I was trying to get to the store before I started stream today to pick up some energy drinks because I'm out, but I could not make it in time. What do we got for upgrades on this? Increase limb damage and durability. Habitated. Alright, let's do... Hex speed reduces 4. Let's do damage. Let's do more damage. Requirements not met. Okay, interesting. Have a good time at your anniversary, Rhino, and happy anniversary. I'm kind of biased. I don't really like the white monsters, so I always go for the variety packs. On spark. Damn it.
Huh.
I just don't like the white monsters. I like the, I don't know why. It's just... Eh. They're kind of bland compared to the other, ultra flavors.
Never known the tremors to be this bad.
Because of all that damn fracking.
You know what's causing these tremors? It's those damn avocado trees. Find something to blow up that gas tanker over there. Yeah, compared to the other ultra flavors, like, if there's nothing else to compare it to, yeah, it's good, but there's so much better flavors than just the white monster. What I'm saying is I like my colored monsters better. Find a battery that might be.
Halperin Hotel. There it is.
Oh wait, no, there were batteries back where we came in. We have wood. Battery back here, wasn't there? Or did I use it up? No. Yes. Give. I got this.
That's the good stuff right there. That's the good serotonin.
Alright, let's keep moving. Heavy.
Really? everyone.
I like the short. See, how do we handle that? Sorry. Not sorry. Homeless hideouts everywhere. All right, yeah, this, wait. Wait a minute. It's a pipe wrench. Alright, oh, claws. I like claws. This thing is pretty useless now. Alright. Should have unlocked it, right? No. Oh, there's another mag lock somewhere. It's inside! God, I'm smirked. Security guard's key. Where's the security guard? Where's the guard at? Alright, well, they took me up on that. They definitely wanted some. And you know what? They got they got them. They got some. Help me. Where the hell am I now? Back down. Okay, they are very strong.
Evac's definitely over. Military might still be around, though.
Thank you. I am indeed muted because I'm an idiot. Taking this battery with me. Rusty battery. Oh, hello there. Goodbye. Taking my pet car battery out for a walk. Taser, taser, taser!
Keeping something out? Or in, looks like.
Nailed it. Over. Alright, let's get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Fuck! I can't heal while I'm carrying water, apparently. Give me that water. Other water, gasoline. That's one way to do it.
Ah!
not the welcome I was hoping for. Someone alive?
Welcome back, Chef. I have only died about 12 times since you left.
For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 4.
Where are all these keys?
Would you like to join our platinum membership plan? You'll get exclusive access.
Oh, well, that's a safe deposit key. Is that over here? Yes. So where are the... God, where are all these keys that I keep running into locks for?
Contact once I get this door open.
I can hear you. I swear I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Booker. I'm waiting.
The fuck did I do? Hey, Major, I could use some help. I'll come find you. Don't kill me. I want a word with this crazy Major.
I see red reticle over that. That means
those
can explode.
Where were they taking all these bodies?
I'll add that to the knowledge bank.
Hijo de puta. The fuck is this shit?
The hell is in the pool?
They were supposed to be evacuating people. What happened?
Oh, that's acid. I don't think they evacuated. Just saying. Wild guess. My sources are I made it the fuck up, and I saw it in a dream. That's locked. Gonna dilute the acid. Yes, I can. Need the cold side container key. All right, let's get this shit out of the way. Okay. Hicks barrel explodes. Yep, sounds about right. That's how it works. Just gonna clean that up a little bit so we don't run into it and melt our feetsies. That's locked. How do we get in there? It opens from the other side. What's this? Plastic sheet does not discriminate. Yeah.
Pumping the crap out of the pool. Why? Why, though?
Where are they pumping it to? Into the drain, of course.
Flushing it all straight down the drain. Classy.
Certified California moment. Not my problem. It's the environment's problem. Listen, I died like 48 times, not 50, thank you very much. Oh, we're supposed to investigate more. What else is there? Got that, we got that. I'm gonna laugh if that dilutes the pool.
Caustic X? Some kind of industrial solvent. So much of it. Oh my god! The military were dissolving bodies? And they pumped it all down the drain.
Yeah?
This is fucking fucked.
If you're still looking for your lover boy, he's in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart.
I love it so far. It is running super smooth.
Body horror?
Like, I have it on ultra right now. And it is running super smooth while streaming. I love it. Is very well optimized. Oh god. Oh wait, acid. We could just kick him into the pool. You are melting. Big crispy. Take a swim. Castics don't discriminate.
But I sure as hell do.
Gotta find her if I want to make contact.
Oh, she drank in the silly juice. Oh, that door opened. No. Got back here. Ooh, a workbench. Wire. Ooh, club. We going clubbing. Alright, what do we got? Let's repair. What can we upgrade on this thing? Electrified, yes, please. Increase them damage and durability. Yes, let's keep that. What can we do on the Krober? Lightweight and enhanced and electrocutor. Yes. Which level? Ah, yes. Oh, that costs money to match levels on things. I didn't realize that. What's the repair cost? 490. Yes, I like this wrench. Upgrades for the machete. Now we have a backup on our machete. Officer's sword. What would that compare to? 118? 158. No, we will keep that to sell later, actually. Alright, let's move that up there. That there. That there. Alright, we'll hang on to the other stuff just to sell at a refrigerator. Oh god, that's spicy.
Gotta be a side entrance or something.
All right, cool. Shortcut back.
Wait, who the fuck is she talking to? Mierda! Oh. Grenades? This isn't the kind of big day anyone dreams about.
I love the electric. So useful.
Yes, stairs. I need room 307.
Oh. I thought that was gonna fly forward. And, I don't know. Maybe do something. Blow open a hole so I can get into the other room. Instead, it just, was disappointment. Shocking them.
Two hundreds. Need the next floor up.
Hey, you big bright fella! Still in! 307! Let's finish this!
Who the hell is he talking to? I don't know who the hell you think you are, lady. But I'm gonna slap the fuck at you.
Ah!
Oh shit. Hello. Gem bomb. Like that.
You know, I'd go around or try and put it out.
Well, that works. Oh. Gotta wait for my Kim bomb to refresh, but first.
You killed my bed.
Safe deposit key. I don't think I'm who she thinks I am. Fire's out. Oh god, now I'm stuck in the corner. I've flamed my way into a corner. Oh, there we go. Never mind, we're good. I'll take that. Should not have, oh god, what the hell? Maybe I shouldn't have reconnected that cable. Head over to safety. Maybe. What we got in here? The floor is electricity. Oh, I need to ditch something. This. Grab it. We'll get rid of this to okay. That Alright.
That's a way up. I don't want to get zapped, though.
Another workbench. Ah, storage locker. Okay. Alright, let's store all these weak tools here. 118. 88. There we go. What we got? Impactor. Interesting. Let's prepare this. Fabricate. Oh, okay. What we got? We have medkits. Okay. Well, we have 5. We're good there. And, impactor, minor physical damage and force boost. Traumatized, nah. We'll leave what we currently have as it is.
That might have been the power.
Might have.
Nailed it.
Oh, okay. Hello. Just repeatedly kicked the shit out of him. What else is through here? Cave in and back outside.
No time for sightseeing. I gotta make contact with at least one of these mystery voices.
Major's master key. Okay, this is gonna be our way back out. Oh, for engineer. Let me guess. Fix the elevator. Watch out for the lead cables in this fuse box is next door. 201 and 203 on the same circuit. Oh, yeah, we already figured that out. Huh. And me is smart full.
Finally, third floor. Now where's 307?
Oh. Nice.
Beautiful. And sad. Bad quake. Or whatever the Major's been yelling at. Definitely smashing these.
Maybe we should put away the ignitey things. We're carrying around the gas can until we need it.
I'll find you, and I'll eat your heart out.
Pick up the pace, Carla.
I feel like there's gonna be something bursting through that door, so we're just gonna prepare that.
Locked. Stupid door. You can't stop me.
Never mind. That's not working.
Alright. Where do we go? Oh.
Yeah, I'm unstoppable. It's just a small enclosed space with no room to maneuver or breathe. Barely.
It's fine. A safety deposit key. I'd remember to go back down to the lobby, after we bitch slap this hoe. For being mean to us.
Jesus fucking Christ, hijo de puta madre.
Yeah. Be nice if we could just, you know, take those perfectly good live grenades for ourselves off of them. Oh, that hurt. No. Jesus. That was almost a very bad time. I'm Wolverine, bitch.
Got this, Carla.
That was 306.
There you are. Sorry, I gotta get back to the radio in the ballroom.
Oh.
Any chance you got the key?
She did not have a
Master
good time.
Key. Well, be seeing ya. Getting to that radio before whatever got you finds me too.
Taking your water. Thanks.
Is that music? Well, yeah. Cable's ripped in half. Mark, Carla.
And that is smart. Gas can might be better for whatever's
that
happening.
Took forever.
Put my jerry can right next to the
battery that could blow up at any time. It's fine. Alright, got a lot of good stuff. Nice.
It's chloroform.
Whoa, motherfucker. Chloroform.
Man, fuck you, Major Booker. I'm glad you're dead.
Major Booch. What? Why? Oh. Sneaking suspicion I need to prepare this area a little bit. So let's just do that. Oh wait, no, I don't want water over here. No! I want it right here. Weapons, medical supplies. There's a boss fight coming up.
What's up, Doc?
My gamer instincts are tingling.
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm in Bel Air. Name's Carla. I'm trying to find the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Oh, man. You're gonna love this. I got bitten, but it was chill. Got better after a couple hours.
You got bit? Oh, my God.
So, yeah, I'm immune. That's worth something to someone, right?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Yep. Oh, hey, I hear a boss fight incoming. What?
Gotta go.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello? You okay?
The bride is here.
Alright, first dance. Go.
God. Let's just slick up the dance floor a little bit here. Oh God, you got uglier! I don't! Do not. I don't want to get married.
Hey!
Oh god. That's the big bitch right there. I don't like this. This is a horrifying wedding. Said no guests. Health, 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 health. Catch me! Becky, no! I just noticed the bride's name was Becky.
Zombie jumped me out of nowhere. I'm okay though. Listen, I'm all on for Santa Monica, but I gotta make another stop first. I'll be in touch, okay?
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
No fucking shit.
No fucking shit.
All right, back to Emma's.
Wait, can we get up there? No, we cannot. Flying kick. Oh damn, we got a lot of cards. Slide attacks. Attack zombies to regain extra health. Lock attacks. Okay.
Getting to Santa Monica will be right. Easy with a whole bunch of us.
Back yeah. Filled up on a.
Yeah, this is gonna work.
Health kits. up. Ow. Excuse me. I think we can go downstairs now. He was down here. Oh no! Yeah, that is straight up not a good time. Right there. But now that they're cleared out from under here, however. Nothing useful down here. So let's GTFO. Drill sword. I don't want to go back to camp. I bet you the drill sergeant has the military supply key there. Come here, buddy. Oh god. Now he's even more scary. Oh god. We are running out of meth kits here. Generating health? No. I don't like this. Ow. Come here. I just want to talk. You get off here. You get bonked. Hey, military supplies. Nice. Got the K-bar. I have not found a single gun yet, but I picked up gunpowder, so I hope I get a gun. Really hope I get a gun soon. Because golf Ms. club just really ain't cutting it.
Once she's on board, the others will be too. Nothing to it.
Hope we just dump water in the fuse box. It completes the circuit. Oh, damn.
Whoa! What the fuck? That's fucking awesome!
I don't like using doors. Key. Alright, fine. I won't break into it this time. No. You sit back down. Wait a minute, there's another level? Oh, okay, it's up here again.
Earth to Superfan! Come on! Hey, Superfan! It's about time! I was starting to think all my followers were bots. So, where's our ride out? Private jet, chopper, jetpack?
What? Who even are you?
Doy! I'm Amanda Styles! LA's top trending girl in the juicy flesh. But, fuck! You didn't see my video? Thought it uploaded for sure this time.
Oh, right. You're filming, huh?
Yep. Catching this shit show on camera. When my videos of flying zombie guts go viral, they'll be racing to send it to choppers to save our butts from LA.
Yeah, it's not the worst idea ever.
Right? The problem is, it's pretty hard to get good footage while killing corpses. Oh shit! Idea! We collaborate! We lure suckers up here, you finish them off Amanda style, and I get crystal clear shots.
Dealing with moaners is what I do. Alright, I'm game.
Then let's fucking go! Blast some tunes!
Me just holding my jerry can.
Hit the floor! And no swearing in the first minute. I'm already on two strikes.
Damn YouTubers.
What is up, Armada? Is your captain a man of style? Back it again and yo! Not want to miss this one. No freaking
no. Oh, god damn it. Ah, fuck, I cursed within the first minute. She's fucked.
Oh, wait. Maybe I was subscribed to her.
Almost made it to me. Oh, you almost had this time.
Oh, you almost had me. Gas cans around here. Why am I stuck? Favorite one. Just burn them. Gotta go with the old Vietnam strat. Jesus, this is taking forever!
have no health kits left. I'm hurting. What? Oh God. It does. I hate it. I can't break. I can't stop it. I can't break it. Run! Damn it! Oh my God. This is the most annoying side quest. I'm out of things to use against him. I'm straight up not having a good time right now. Your music is bad and you should feel bad about it. Come on, Shonkers, go through the fire. Burn. Just burn. Just burn.
Just burn, please. Just burn. Just burn. Just walk through the fire and burn.
Right, but there's still some left. Just kill those losers however you like.
Good.
Remember to follow, subscribe.
Oh, thank God it's over. World's most annoying streamer.
Our motto dismissed. Fade in music. Hold for suggested bits. Scene. Yo, we're done. So
pay me.
Sweet butt over here.
Pay me.
Can I call you?
Give me money.
I don't want to alarm you, but that was awesome.
Pay me for suffering.
You gonna spread the word so we can get the fuck out of here?
That's still plan A, but no reason I can't raise my name value too. Not that either's happening without a stable internet connection.
I know somewhere you can hang in the meantime. Emma John's place. It's not far.
What? Bestie? I know you aren't suggesting we break up the team. We can roam this city, creating beautiful content together. We'll get, like, Nobel Peace Prizes for our life-saving documentaries.
Sure, you can film me some more, but you're dead if you hang around here any longer.
Okay, I do need to edit this. If we only get one video, it has to pop. But don't...
Yes, everyone. Carla's back, and she has a plan.
Go away.
Guess who's back and spoke.
Too bad I'm coming in anyway.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a doctor in Santa Monica. We gotta get going.
We? What's this we?
My blood is the key to fixing all this crazy shit. Humanity's depending on it.
Really?
Once they make the vaccine, I'll get you some. No problem. But they need me to get there first.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
Hey, this is gonna be way more fun with friends. All of us together? We got a shot at making it.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, duh. But you can. I'm not the one he's totally crazy about.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam would risk everything for me.
You guys obviously have, you know, history.
He had his chance.
Real talk? He came back when the world fell apart.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Let me handle it. But for real, Sam still loves you. I can sense these things.
Sam really thinks he...
Cool, what do we get?
Just waltz back into my life and I'll just...
Alright, let's go,
Michael, where are
sell
you?
Some shit to this guy first. Cremator? Ooh, fire damage, I'm guessing. Alright, let's sell some of the shitty weapons. Yep. What's our baseline? 101. Yeah, I guess we can get rid of that now. Do we have a save here? Yes, we do. Okay, cool. Grab all this stuff to sell. Okay. Sell. See, what can we buy? A electrified pitchfork. It's hammer. Bigger pitchfork, bow staff. Fuses, huh? I'll take those. Can't we sell those? Oh, they're not worth anything. Okay. Let's repair everything nice and good. Upgrades. That, increase damage, less durability, yes, make it the glass cannon. What upgrades can we get here? Need more electronics. What is that? Moderate toughness boost. We'll give it cremator. Lightweight. Super fast damage. Alright. Let's go ahead and make that. Let's go ahead and end it off there. I think we made probably 2 or 3% progress on this. The game so far. It's supposed to be a super long game, so we'll pick this up next stream, which will be what, Monday at 4 p.m.
mountain time? 4 or 5? I don't know. I don't pay attention to my own schedule. I'll shoot out the thing of when it's gonna start, but yeah, had a good time. And yeah, we'll pick this up next stream. Hope you enjoyed. I really enjoyed playing this game, except for the stupid streamer mission. But yeah, see y'all next time. Bye.